you know, one can argue that for most people, you know, your phone is more than sufficient for your music listening purposes. Just plug a dongle into it nowadays, and for 90% of the people, it's fine. But for those who seek a more pure music listening experience with no distractions or other nonsense, one of these music players, not, you know, specific to iPods, but just a dedicated music player is the way to go.